walls.
Hiding in those
weak and sunken hearts.